Hi YouTube, what is up? It's your girl Hannah back with a brand new YouTube video for you guys. Before we get this YouTube video started, guys, on all the drill, make sure you like, subscribe, turn your notifications on, and now let's get into it. So today I'm going to be showing you guys how I edit my Instagram stuff and my YouTube videos. So this is one that I already created. It is two pictures, me and my dogs, Penelope and Sophia together, some music, and let's edit it. And we'll do it right, another one right afterwards. But we're gonna wait for that one to edit. And yeah, this is my second time trying to record this video because the other one wouldn't edit. And when I went to go edit it again, I deleted everything. Like, I didn't even know what I was doing. I know how to edit very well. It wasn't like the app needed like a reboot or something, or the video needed to reboot, or like maybe my camera was trying to reboot itself. I don't know what was going on. It was just acting up. Their cameras in general, tablets, phones, everything can just need to reboot or update. So I'm gonna show you guys. I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go. So I think it was attached to my phone now. Now I'm just gonna edit these two together. Okay. It's a picture of me and my dog. So we're just gonna do this. I'm just gonna show you guys like how I do it. It's nothing too big that I do. This is just for like Instagram. I'm just showing you Instagram. If you want a video like how I do YouTube and all of that, like how I edit YouTube, just comment down below. I will do the video for you guys. Just let me know, because I don't want to record videos that you guys don't want. So I'm just gonna edit it like a background. Okay, now we'll just add in. And there you go. I don't know why I keep using it. The video is done. So that is basically how I edit. I just piece some things together and just add some music, some cute like things, and I'll show you guys. Here. What I do, I just add some music, some cute like decorations in the background, piece of video together, and I do that basically for Instagram too. I do that for Instagram. I have some cute pictures together, or I just have them separately. They can be either or. So I hope you guys like this video. If you guys want me to do it for YouTube too, write down in the comments below, let me know. And I hope you guys like this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, turn the notification on, so you're notified this is time to post my video just like this one. And comment down in the comments below if you guys want this video, and make sure to check out all my list of friends, my Instagram, both of my TikToks, the amazing TikToks. And see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Love you guys. And yeah, see you guys next one.